Oh, hello there. Welcome back to my bizarre, lesser-known holiday series for the year 2014. Now, today, we have Egg Nog Day. Whoever had this idea for a holiday had a really good idea, because Egg Nog here is delicious. Like, seriously. I could just keep drinking the stuff, like, all the freaking time, which is, I suppose, then a good reason it's only around once a year. So, basically, eggnog here is a delicious concoction, which, from what I've tasted, Promised Land here is the best. Here, if you want to get a better look at the bottle so you can find it in stores. Not really sure if it's available outside of Texas, but, well, whatever. It's delicious. So, yeah. Basically, eggnog is, not really entirely sure how it came about, but I generally drink the I've never drunk in the alcoholic version, sorry people, but it basically contains milk, cream, sugar, egg, yolks, water, gorgum, carrageenan, dextrose, natural flavor, the all-important nutmeg, and annatto for color. I'm once again reminded why I don't go and read the ingredients list on stuff. Yep. Eggnog, a wonderful thing to have during your Christmas season. Now, of course, you gotta remember to shake well, or else all the little nutmeg and stuff falls to the bottom. And then, it just tastes delicious. So, whether you know the origins of eggnog or not, just drink eggnog, because it's good, okay? So delicious. Anyways, the next holiday is up above me, and it is the final of the classic holidays for this year. With the return of Make Up Your Mind Day, which is basically for those who can't make up their mind about their New Year's resolution. Or for people like me, what the heck we're gonna do with our YouTube channels in the coming year, so, yeah. Anyways, this is Gordon Blaze, and I will see you next time. So long, everyone. Oh, hello there. Welcome back to my bizarre and wacky holiday. Gosh darn it. You'd think after like a year now I would freaking remember the title of the series. Oh well.